Drake Indoril here again, and I thought I would attempt something. Another bridge project, but something quite a bit fancier than I did before. And bigger. I'm not sure I can pull this off, but we will see. My other bridge, I did two wide. This one's going to be three. And I've been making another road. Clearing forest along the way, collecting stone, wood, and I came across this river, and I thought to myself, this might be more in line with what my friend was asking about, versus the small bridge I did before. Yes, I have core wood again. I just like the way it looks. This attempt is going to be a little bit different because something popped into my mind. I'm not sure if I can do it, not sure if it'll work, but it's worth a shot. This is what I was talking about. I don't know if these count as support. I hope they do. Good, it counts. Barely, I think. Workbench, of course. Can't forget the stupid workbench. land on my bridge. That might be good, and I thought I could leave this tree, but apparently not. And of course it landed on the bridge, because Valheim hates me. It works. I'm surprised. Fancier this time. You know what? No, I should probably start from the center. Much more like my other bridges than the simple one I did in my video the other day. And it's not in the swamp, which was probably poor decision making on my part. Still got plenty of wood. Whoops. I really screwed that up. Another prime example of without proper support, things fall down. Oh. I don't know if it'll let me, but maybe. Oh, no, 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 I need a fire. I keep forgetting about the different requirements always. Okay, forget it. I'm just gonna work in the nighttime. Corner piece. Oops. How did I not see you? I'll take that. Workbench. Of course, workbench. Well, we'll just snag this one. Let's see. Yeah, I'm making it look pretty. I'm sure my daughter will appreciate that. Should I give it a little bit extra? Yeah, maybe it looks a little weird, but I'm keeping it. That's backwards. There goes bye-bye. Put one right there for a second. Wrong one. I didn't bring enough core wood, so these I'm gonna have to just make it work. Of course. Well, it's gonna look weird anyhow, so let's just go with this one. Actually, I hate to admit this, but that actually looks better. So maybe I'll ditch the core wood on this side. Maybe. I'll leave it. Why did I do that? Because I probably should turn off other YouTube videos when I'm recording. Hopefully nobody can hear the gopher vid in the background. Yeah, I know I could have just gone into the cart, but I only needed a few pieces. Take that down. Take that down. Piggy. And there we go. A much fancier bridge than the one I did before. Maybe I could do a little bit more fancy stuff to it. Well, let's see. Oh no, I already tore down the benches. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, a little weirdness never hurts. Now, let's see, where did I place that, so... I didn't build this, it's a pre-existing structure, so no big deal. Something in the background. Maybe it adds an extra character. And, okay, this time I swear I am done. There we go. A fancier bridge than the one I did before.